Them a big round of applause. Awesome, awesome. So we have two wonderful groups here today, and I wanted to acknowledge the Baltimore School for the Arts Jazz Quintet. Let's give them a big round of applause. Yay, Baltimore School for the Arts. And we have the principal over here, come on over, the CEO. And let me just say, on behalf of Baltimore, we're celebrating Jazz Appreciation Month, and thank you for all the talent that exists at your school and all the work that you do on behalf of the citizens of Baltimore. Thank you. And also to the Morgan State University Jazz Combo, my alma mater. Thank you so much. You've been you there since I was a student. I'm by. Long time. Anyway, you all, I hope you all are enjoying. Let me acknowledge that the food trucks would appreciate your patronage. And so we keep them out here every day. But this is the kind of talent that you can't even pay for, at least not today. And let me just also say, jazz has a great history in Baltimore. Many of us pass by that statue on Pennsylvania Avenue of Billie Holiday. I keep telling them, light her up a little bit more, and we've gotten better at it. But thank you all. I see my fire chief here and his group of folks. Thank you for being here. Enjoy. Thank you. And let me just remind you all, this is Jazz Appreciation Month. Go out and appreciate some jazz. Enjoy yourselves. Have a great time. Thank you. Thank you.
So I want to let everyone know, first again, thanks so much for coming out. Morgan is getting set up. Want to let you know that we will have more events right here on the plaza of City Hall. Coming up in June, in recognition of Black Music Month, we'll have two events here. in the evening from 6 to 8 p.m., hosted by Mayor Catherine Pugh. We're going to kick it off with a, can't tell you who, you got a dynamic band, and then we're going to close it out with a phenomenal band. Again, food trucks will be here. It will be June 15th, I think, which is on a Friday, and the other one is going to be, I think, June 30th. But we'll be sending out flyers and e-blasts, so you will have the correct information. But just know that you can expect more fun things here at City Hall for you, the People's Hall.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.